Hi.
Oh, we can keep this up? This up? Sure. Excellent.
Yeah. Okay. This.
No.
No, that's Indeed. Live. That's live for the.
Okay. Are we live from that
yes,
phone
yes,
also?
Yes.
What is Vinod? What is up with this Vinod? Happy Vinod Day.
Vinod?
Yeah, there's something trending, Vinod. You have no idea?
So anyways, do we talk to each other or to them? I am not even understanding. Man.
Sai Prakash will tell. Anything?
Hmm. For the movie about the movie. So Apsara, what do you feel? How thrilled are you with Thriller?
I feel like Apsara and I'm super thrilled with Thriller and of course I cannot wait for the release and you know I've been getting so much love for my pictures. Of course that is from your view and people have loved it. It's not my view,
I only capture what is there in front of the camera. So
yeah,
I will create something.
But I have done hundreds of photo shoots before. But that photo shoot, you know, I've got so much attention, so I can't wait for people to...
I know this, but I say, see, my point, you're like a diamond, okay? So if you are in the middle of the stones, it's my job to take the diamond out, recognize it. But I can't create the diamond. I only can put it in its right place, which I think for the moment is Thriller, and probably many more to come.
So exactly my point. So I want... everyone to see my acting from your, you know, your direction, and that's the most exciting part for me because, you know, getting so much attention just with the photo shoot, and then I want to see the reactions of people of how Thriller grows, and I think I'm very confident.
Yeah, so you and I am too.
Yes.
Like when they asked me this question, how's how's the performance in Thriller? I said, literally every part of Apsara performed. That's literally.
Thank
you. You know what I feel? People have this thing that a face is the only thing of a human body, just because of the eyes and there's an expression. I believe that every part of your body is your own and you should not discriminate between the parts is what my belief is. You know?
Absolutely not.
You have to take a pride in everything and like in from the context of the, for example, the trailer, when people said, I've never seen so many angles showing a woman's body. So, but the point is because you've got such a fantastic body, and the reason the camera is so inspired to capture you in various angles and compositions is thanks to your body.
Thank you. I feel overwhelmed right now. Coming from you is feel so. I actually feel extra beautiful just for a moment.
So what is? Are there any interesting questions? I don't know, man.
If there are any interesting questions, you
please
just
ask
tell us
questions.
And we will love
yeah.
to answer.
So people are asking, how was the experience of yours with RGB, sir?
They're asking you, how was your experience with me?
So my experience was amazing and also as an actor and also because I'm so interested into direction. So I was always keen to know that what is he... you know, what is he thinking and what flow is he maintaining? Because I was always very interested because I got an opportunity, so I wanted to focus into everything that he's doing. And so I loved working with him and I actually feel beautiful for real in my life. I never felt this beautiful and now I do feel beautiful, and which is why I would like to thank you because the kind of respect and confidence that he has put in me, like, you know, the way he respects a woman's beauty is everything. And you actually,
and she's a liar. I'll tell you the truth. The actual truth is, she told me the first time she came to meet me, she came with a pepper spray. Yeah. See, now she's hiding behind my back.
Why
do
you have to say
yes? Arey, but that's the truth.
But I thought,
because she heard, I don't know, about my reputation, that I'm a ladies' man, and
no,
I'm,
but everyone,
I'm a guy who kind of jumps onto women the moment I see them. This is what she heard, apparently. And she came, believe it or not, armed with a pepper spray. And she was, she was kind of taken aback that I didn't do anything what she heard. And I spoke her with so much respect and dignity, and only being so professional about the film or the role what we discussed.
Yeah.
About. But Apsara, I really want to know, would you have actually hit me with the pepper spray?
Yeah, if anybody, even, you know, any person, even if God comes and does something with me which affects me, I would take the pepper spray and spray on his eyes straight away.
But my question is, till today...
Why did you have to tell this?
But that's the truth. I'm a guy who speaks the truth all the time. Okay. Now my point is, I never heard of a case where a girl actually used pepper spray. In fact, the only time I heard the word pepper spray being used is when Nagarapati Rajagopal did it in the parliament. Except for that, I don't remember if ever I heard anyone using pepper spray, a woman on a man especially.
So I'll tell you what I thought, because...
So do you think it is just like a fantasy, you carry pepper spray?
No.
No,
yeah. No, so my concept was, because you're so famous and, you know, all these big directors are bad, I thought you also must be like that, so that's why
no.
I carried it in my pocket. So I didn't know you, I met you for the first time, but you just came and you told me the script, and I'm asking you, sir, am I doing the film? And you're like, obviously, why will I tell you the story? And then you sent me back, so I was
like
confused.
Like I said, sir, you're becoming so hot after meeting Apsara. I say,
wow.
And that rubs off, because Apsara is so beautiful, anybody who's in her vicinity, then some of her glow rubs off on the others. Yeah.
But I told you, you've lost weight and you're getting this proper jawline, and he's working out, and this, you know, he does all heavy workouts, which, you know, your biceps and triceps are popping out in your recent
tweet. Inspired from the way you work out, obviously.
I also have a little
bit. Okay, now coming back to thriller, you know, and I mean, obviously there's a lot of like shoutings, and I mean, I think after I finished editing, the word Sam is coming out of my ears. Sam.
Yeah.
And incidentally, also would like to you guys to know, the first time she dubbed herself.
Yes. In two languages.
Odia and Hindi.
And what did I tell you after dubbing? It is more difficult than acting.
Yes, of course.
It is difficult.
Yeah, because there's a coordination required in dubbing. Yeah.
I passed out in the dubbing room for like 10 minutes. And when they called me, I'm like, yeah, I'm listening, I just missed out, what? And I just spoke.
So, ask some interesting questions, man. What are you guys doing here?
Yeah, Cyclocast will read them and tell us if there's any question that, you know, we can answer. Oh.
She's so hot, saying, I hope you don't burn.
She's looking like an angel.
Her name is Apsara.
What are the next films lined up with Apsara? Ajay, sir, this is.
I am doing something called Dangerous with Apsara, and but the point is, she won't look dangerous. She looks more hotter than thriller.
But the film is dangerous, and it has a dangerous concept, an amazing one, which.
Very excited about.
Yes.
Yeah, release some posters yesterday. Yeah.
It's not date. Please talk with us. Not only.
Is Sir, who do you like more, Naina Ganguly or Apsara Rani?
I will never ever say between girls, because if I praise one, the other person will pull my hair out.
Yes. Yes, I would do. I would actually get a pepper spray and use it for the first time in my life.
Yes.
If you would not choose me,
so I will be diplomatic.
Yes.
One of the guys said, "RG Mida pepper spray is on there. Like open chapter sir."
Oh.
Means?
He's saying if you did anything to the pepper spray, they would have come after you to take revenge.
But I kept it for my safety. I know I'm a girl, and if. So I kept it for my safety, at least I feel stronger having, but I didn't do anything to him because he's such a nice person, like he's so professional. He just told me a story and he asked me to go now.
Yes.
So I was with my mom and my people also, and because I didn't know him, that was, why would he have to tell this in life?
Are, anyway, I just, I'm glad you're not carrying a knife around it. At least, pepper spray, I think after a few minutes of discomfort, one can be normal.
Yeah, 2-3 hours.
2-3 hours, really?
Yeah.
But did you ever do it on anyone?
No.
So you just read it on the...
No, so I started carrying it because once I had this incident of some men following me after my college. So I was super scared because I was alone at home. I didn't go home and I didn't know where to go. And because I thought they might come home. So that's when I started keeping.
The guy is asking, like, what's the Apsara's reaction after hearing story, thriller story?
Yeah.
So I actually loved the story when I read it, and when I read the climax and like the story, I was like wow, I was so happy. And I'm pretty sure, like, when you guys watch it, you guys will be like, what? You guys will be thrilled. That is something that I guarantee upon. So I love the script, and I was actually feeling very lucky and to do it.
One of the questions, sir, in this pandemic, how many movies you are doing?
Well, I mean, there's no such thing like a number how many films I'm doing right now. I think a lot of them are, I mean, like different teams are working, and whenever something is ready, we kind of go ahead and let's get the other one also.
Yeah.
No, I don't want.
So I think like as many ideas are there, those many films will be made eventually at the end of the day. And I guess
what is this Vinod? This is bothering me and this is irritating me. This Vinod.
Yeah, what is that? Even I don't understand. Arshad Raza, Vinod.
There's something that's going viral. So this is one guy who just goes to every post and just comments, just writes Vinod. Just writes Vinod. And he got viral.
Maybe he's Vinod. I don't know.
What?
But the fact that he noticed, you know, made his case. Yeah.
What will be the most thrilling part in thriller?
Thrilling part in thriller for me is Apsara. Yes.
And the other question, ee lockdown lo andaru aarthika sthomathalo takku unte aaji okkare chaala sampadinchunde.
Yeah. Well, you see, the point is needing money is to make more movies, not to buy property or buy lands and giving to your successors. I believe money is made for to spend on what you are passionate about, and my passion is cinema. Yeah.
Yes.
So why did you put so much price for overseas, sir?
Because I thought overseas people maybe are more richer. That's what the general belief is, I guess. When you count in dollars, it's a different ballgame, yeah.
What was the exact reaction when you spoke to Apsara for first time?
Regarding thriller or generally?
Generally.
Actually, I met her in a kind of audio event of some film. And the moment I saw her, I felt she was extremely attractive and beautiful, and she's a fantastic dancer also. And then I spoke to whatever, and then I wanted to meet her in my office, and then she came with the pepper spray. Thanks.
Why
would
you
so much.
Tell this? So mean.
Thanks so much for me having a good impression on her
so,
and she having a bad impression on me.
No, so
yes.
So I want to tell everyone. So this pepper spray, how do you know about it? Of course, I told you.
I know that, of course.
Yeah. So I told him about this pepper spray thing.
Obviously,
because
man, you didn't tell me how
you
know that.
Yeah, because after.
Oh, but I'm not saying anything negative about it. I am saying I gained a good impression on you and you gained a bad impression on me. And that is the truth of the matter.
Because that's how directors are, no, these days.
No, directors jump on women? I don't think so.
I don't know. So I come from a military background. How would I know about how films work and how directors are?
From a military background, you should have brought a machine gun. Why a pepper spray?
Next time.
Thanks. Yeah.
So what will be the next project after Dangerous with Apsaras?
That's a little too early to say because we are right now in the middle of the working on this film. But we're doing a lot of work together.
Yes.
Yeah.
When we can expect the Guns and Dice?
That will come soon. It will come in a different name though.
Why?
ఆర్జీవీ గారు మీరు కత్తి లాంటి హీరోయిన్లు ఇండస్ట్రీకి తీస్తున్నారు సార్
ఈస్
ప్రేజింగ్
బ్రింగింగ్ ఇన్ నైఫ్ లైక్ హీరోయిన్స్ ఇన్ టు ది ఇండస్ట్రీ నైఫ్ ఆబ్వియస్లీ ఇస్ ఎ మెటఫర్
We are excited for the climax part of Thriller of RGV.
Okay, yeah, the climax
will be
unexpected. Kind of a twist. Yes, yeah. And it's worth being excited.
It's
crazy.
What genre is it exactly? Is it thriller or a horror?
See, if the film is called Thriller and then you're asking me a question, what is the genre? I won't jump off a building.
No, because there is ghost in the trailers.
Okay, he's going by the trailer lines, yeah. But okay, the point is, I think it's best left for you to discover it when you see the film. It's Simran Jusnu, it's been bombed.
Wait, you people are not responding. What questions are
someone
wants to ask, please let me know. We want to respond. Don't
state question to our 18 minutes morning for this slide.
Why coronavirus film was paused?
What?
Why coronavirus film was paused? When it's
answering to the
yeah, that is coming by the
opposite
month.
Guy, please tell him. Are Ravi Pyata? Sorry, if I'm wrong. What is your question? Tell me. We would love to answer.
I'm angry.
Yeah, we would love to answer. Don't be annoyed.
Sir, after
one of the interesting question, sir, we want your biopic to be directed by you only.
My biopic? Who will see my biopic?
Rajesh. Yeah.
Once I'm a director, I will make his biopic. So I'm an aspiring director. I want to be a director someday soon.
So what will be the title if you direct it?
The Pepper Spray Man.
Praveen, what's the duration of the movie?
It's 24 minutes. It's 24 minutes packed in gripping story.
What is this question of this guy, Ravi Pyata? He is so annoyed that we are not answering his question.
Yeah.
Sorry, we miss. Don't be annoyed, man. It's
but
like he's waiting since morning for this live and...
But what is the question?
He's just annoyed. There's no question in this. Go on,
Monica Nagula, can we expect Power Star 2?
No. You can't expect Power Star 2 because done is done. Yeah. But I'm making a lot of films with that actor called Pravan Kalyan. But not by the name or the Power Star or 2 or 3 or what.
Anything about thriller, sir? How will be?
Well, you see, thriller is a genre which always fascinates me. It is a kind of a you create a situation and then you put a certain character in that situation, and then to just check out her mental state of something when it goes beyond control. And I think it would be relatable to many people. They would have been in some situation like that sometime or other in their life. And you hear a strange sound in the room, in the house where you are, or some stranger comes to, keeps annoying you and things like that, you know. I think that's a very relatable situation, what Thriller is about.
People yeah. say aging is reverse, but sir, you are living life in reverse. Right now you are enjoying your young age. Hope you enjoy even more.
Yeah, because I've been born a bold old man and I kept on growing in reverse after that. Yeah. Because most people, they just, they tend to get married and then they have their children and they have their grandchildren and then they one day die. So I think they take it. They keep picking up life and they keep burdening themselves, and when life becomes a burden, they say it's tough to bear. So I kind of shrug every load and just have a rollicking time.
Sir, are you really doing a movie called Arnab?
Yes. I swear on you and Arnab also that I'm doing that film.
Sharad 9201. Apsara, what do you dislike mostly in RG?
Dislike?
Please don't tell me it's my face.
Shut up.
Your laughter is saying that's the truth.
No! The way you think is so mean. Okay, so my favorite thing about him is his honesty and also...
No, what I dislike.
Also, yeah. What I dislike about him is honesty, because honesty sometimes is so difficult to take
it. It's a pain, yeah.
Yeah, it's a pain, and sometimes when he's honest about me also, or you know, something that I don't want to hear, and he's so being so honest, I'm like, shit, I hate this. So that's something, he's very honest, and that's something I like also, but I dislike at times.
Yeah, I finally got the question of Ravi Pyatha.
Yeah, Ravi Pyatha.
As we fans of Apsara, we all need a flying kiss to watch your movie multiple times with the boost.
Yeah, you're asking for a flying kiss, yes. Yes.
Don't be annoyed, okay? Chill, Ravi Pyatha. He's so annoyed, he's like, I'm waiting and you're not answering. I'm like, we will answer. I didn't see his question.
So we are waiting for all the movies you release in this lockdown time.
Yes, thank you.
I was waiting for one of your films.
Which one?
Coronavirus.
RGV sir, do you love lesbian?
I love lesbians. I tell you why I love lesbians. It's because I love anyone who loves women. And lesbians love women. That's the reason I love lesbians. What a great feeling. Just check this out. Yeah. But I don't like gays. And why I don't like gays is because gays don't like women. Anyone who doesn't like women, I don't like them.
I have so many gay friends and I like gays and I like everybody equally.
But I'm giving you my reasons. Not because they're gays, but because anyone who don't like women, I don't like them.
Fair enough. Yeah. You have a proper, you know, reason
yes.
to not like.
సార్ ఒక చిన్న రిక్వెస్ట్ మీరు మూవీస్ రేట్ కొద్దిగా హైగా ఉన్నాయి తగ్గించగలిగితే మేము కూడా చూస్తాం సార్ ధీరజ్ కుమార్
సార్ నా సినిమాకి మీరు ఆ మాత్రం కూడా వాల్యూ ఇవ్వకపోతే అది కరెక్ట్ కాదు అని నా ఫీలింగ్ ఏ 200కి 150కి ఏంటండి డిఫరెన్స్ మరీ అంత పీనాస్తాం కుదరదు
భరద్వాజ్ శెట్టి కెన్ యూ టెల్ ఆన్ వాట్ బేసిస్ యూ చూస్ అప్సరా ఫర్ యువర్ ఫిలిం
What do you think? I'm asking you. Me? Your parent is
Bharatwaj Shetty.
Bharatwaj Shetty, you know, you have a lot of people who have been in the world. They have been in the world. They have been in the world. They have been in the world. Mother ki, father ki, puttin ఈ కారణాల వలన నేను అప్సరా తీసుకున్నాను. You know what I said? Why did you choose Apsara? So because she's a very good-hearted girl. She respects her parents a lot and she studies well, and this is the reason I took her. That's it.
I study.
Yeah.
So sarcasm on fire.
Oh, Amit tho patu, she is a very beautiful woman, but adi adi na consideration ni ledu.
Hrithikesh, Ramuism episodes konni chusaka nenu pelli chesukodam anesa.
ఈ పెళ్లి చేసుకున్నాను కనకి రామోజన్ నేను చేశాను. ఇసలు జ్ఞానోదయం రావాలంటే ఫస్ట్ పెళ్లి చేసుకోవాలి, అప్పుడే రామోజన్ చేయగలరు. ఎనీవే మీకోసం నా కష్టాలు నేను అనుభవించి ఏమన్నా గట్టి ఎక్కించాను. సో ఐఎమ్ హ్యాపీ ఫర్ దట్.
యూ అనౌన్స్డ్ ఏ కాంటెస్ట్ యెస్టర్డే అబౌట్ 20 పీపుల్ విల్ గెట్ ఎ ఛాన్స్ టు ఇంటరాక్ట్ విత్ యూ. సో ఐఎమ్ బుకింగ్ మై టికెట్. Hope I will be the lucky one.
I also hope that.
Yes.
Once can you announce again, sir, on the live about the contest?
Yeah, I don't know what to announce.
So the contest is about whoever books their tickets prior, 20 people, they can interact with
them. The lucky winners of 20 tickets will get a chance to interact with me and Apsara. And in case you want to interact only with her, no problem, I will go away. kebab mein haddi nahi banunga bhai. Aapka aur Apsara ke beech mein.
Bhargav Raj.
Yeah.
What RGB like, fictional or realistic?
That's a good question actually. But my experience lo, I always realized reality has more fiction and fiction has more reality. And in other words, చాలా రియలిస్టిక్ స్టోరీస్లో ఉన్నంత మోస్ట్ అన్బిలీవబుల్ థింగ్ ఫిక్షన్ కూడా చదవలేదు. సో ఐ వుడ్ సే పార్ట్లీ ఇట్ ఈస్ ట్రూ ఫర్ బోత్.
సార్, హౌ టు గెట్ రీడ్ ఆఫ్ షైనెస్ టువర్డ్స్ ది సొసైటీ అండ్ బీ బ్రేవ్ టు ఎక్స్ప్రెస్ అవర్ ఫీలింగ్స్ లైక్ యూ?
యూ షుడ్ కమ్ అవుట్ అండ్ డాన్స్ నేకెడ్ ఆన్ ది రోడ్స్. How to get rid of shyness and yantra maybe. You just take off all your clothes and get on the top of your building and shout at the people on the road. After that day, you will never ever be shy in your life again.
Oh my God.
Apsara, your voice is so good. Can you sing a song for us?
Can you sing?
Yeah.
Oh.
I never sang for you.
No.
But I love singing.
Yeah, then you sing.
Miss song. Ashiki too.
Your favorite song.
Yeah, some favorite of yours.
Okay, I'll sing an old song, but this is really nice.
Wow.
Sir, can you tell something about Kannada industry? We loved your movie Killing Veerappan.
I don't know about Telugu industry. Where I'll tell about Kannada industry.
Another gangster movies?
Yes, yes, you can expect a lot of gangster movies. Because the gangsters are the second most loved ones in my life. The first being the men.
Ajivi sir, when was the first time you decided to want to be a filmmaker and how was the travel on that?
One interesting question.
See, when was the first time I decided to become a director is when my mother dropped me on my head when she was carrying me. And that rattled my head completely and I decided to become a director. I know it's a stupid answer, but I don't know what else to say. Yeah, what is the other one?
RGV, who is inspiration to you? Which person you want to be like and which person you don't want to be?
I don't want to be like you who ask dumb questions like this. Okay. That's for sure.
You, and not me.
Yeah.
I thought me you
asked. No, I didn't ask answering that question, no.
Okay, one more interesting question, I think. Ram Gopal Verma ji, why Indian concept cinema is getting narrower day by day? Why can't we create something like Dark or Interstellar or Inception? Don't you think Indians have more creativity on script? I hope you'll answer straightforward with no hesitation.
Okay.
I liked your question.
See, to start with thinking of Inception and things like that, we don't have the planes. Plain and simple, one. Second is, do Indians have more creative intelligence? No, they don't have. We don't have. So let us accept it and try to learn.
Oh, but a lot of, so even NASA's CEO or somebody of the head is an Indian, and a lot of, Indians are going and working this.
That has got nothing to do with us. You see, first of all, it's not about nationalities, it's about systems of countries which are beneath the point. So if we have the greatest scientists, then why are we not having NASA in India? That's the point. Yeah. So we are the kind of people who will say that we invented Pushpak Viman and we stopped it here in India. Yeah.
What does RGV likes in Apsara, and what does Apsara likes in RGV?
I love the beauty of Apsara. I love her performance range. I love her fantastic body. I love her eyes. I love her nose. I love her lips. I love her hair. I love her fingertips. And then let me not get more. Yeah. Detail. Now you can.
So one thing that I love about him as an audience, I would say first, is his movie don't have a specific kind. So he has always been exploring. I think I don't know any director. You know, some directors are good only with romantic films and stuff. But with you, there is something that you like to experiment. You like to go, different. Completely different. So one film of yours might be a love story, and then next film you'll completely go for a horror thriller or realistic or politics. Your graph is very, goes in a very different range, which is something I love about you, because that obviously shows that you have another level of creativity, which I want to learn and steal from you. I wish to. So that's something I love about him as an audience, yes.
Ajay, sir, tell us about Ayn Rand and your dear friend Satyendra, who inspired. Suggest us any books regarding concept of individualism.
I think in the context of thriller, and sitting next to a gorgeous woman like Apsara, I don't want to get into Ayn Rand and things like that. Separate the matter.
Viraj Anand,
yeah.
We know RGV likes crime and experimental films, but we are expecting crime comedy genre.
Crime comedy?
Crime comedy?
Yeah, like something like Another Murder, I guess. Yeah, I definitely have something like that working on my mind, so let's see.
Oh, I heard from someone from the office about it, actually.
Yes.
Why are you releasing this in 11 languages, sir? Thriller.
My question is, why shouldn't I release in 11 languages? See, the point is, because the genre is thriller and it is not kind of based on any specific regional background, or it does not have a kind of a traditional culture which is pertaining to some region. So the context is fear, so I think, which is universal. So the decision is to release in as many languages as possible.
Is there any song like the song in Naked in Thriller?
No.
So people want a song. Why didn't you keep a song for me?
We'll keep in the next film.
Why didn't you keep in Thriller?
Sunil Raj, to be frank, RGV is handsome more than Apsara.
What are you saying? Can I kiss you? Can you just come through the thing outside?
He's a man. You would kiss him. Go and kiss
him. He's a man.
Now you have to kiss him.
No.
You have said it. Now you have.
No.
Get
no,
that guy.
No.
I recorded in my phone.
And I hope to God that you are not a gay. I just now told that I don't like gays because they don't.
you tell something more about Thriller, sir?
Something more about Thriller? See, it is a 25-minute short film. If I tell a little more, I think there will be nothing left for you to see. Yeah.
Yeah. You don't want to be the spoilers, come on.
Yeah, we made the film so as a spoiler.
Sarah, what was your first reaction when the trailer was released and you got so much positive applause?
When I watched the trailer, of course, he showed me the trailer before. So when I actually watched it, I was jumping in the... I was literally jumping there and I was so happy and now that was like, you know, so, this is so good. And I think the most exciting for me was him writing, introducing Apsara Rani. So I've never seen my name and no, you know, my names or anywhere or any film or anything. My name small somewhere, I keep searching where is my name, but he had written it in a big, big, so he gave me some credits for being on screen, which I was jumping
around. Yeah, that's because you are the starring role. I mean, the whole film is centered around you, literally. Yeah,
so that was the most exciting for me, and the trailer, I absolutely loved it, and I watched it again with the sound, with the BGM, and you know, with the sound effects and full volume. So I was like, wow, this is ye far away, like, no. So I had this reaction as an audience.
Why did you use God's name in the background music? But that was great.
So that.
Recently in an interview, Uttej Garu said RG was never changed from the Shiva. So do you agree to it?
I don't know if anybody really changes. Of course they change depending on their own experiences and situations, I guess. Yeah, to an extent you can say yes.
Yeah. Apsara, please act in GST part.
I think they're referring to it right now. I'm not quite sure.
So one final word about the movie.
One final word. See, Thriller is I think it's a very enjoyable film, like I already just before. I think it's a what they call thriller by definition is something which is deceit, not knowing what will happen in each and every shot which is going to come next. In the words of Alfred Hitchcock, he said, like, film needs to have suspense. And suspense is what when you're constantly being made to anticipate or probably happen next. And I think and I hope it will satisfy you guys in that context. So you have seen it.
So I just want to say, so this is my personal thing, that so I'm an outsider and I've got such a big chance and opportunity. I would like you guys to support me because, you know, for me, it is, until and unless I perform well and my work goes well, it's not easy for me to get more films and do more films. So it absolutely depends on the audience. This is my first time in front of you guys. So I would request you guys to be nice to me and watch my film and give me honest reviews and give me more chances to improve, and so please watch my film and support me. You know, I've really wanted to be an actress, and that's the thing I've always, since I could understand things, I wanted to be on TV, I wanted to dance like Shridevi, like Madhuri Dixit. So this is something I'm doing, I'm following my dreams. So if anybody thinks they should support me, please.
Yeah, from my world, I would just say that I basically do not believe in asking people for support and things like that. if you don't watch thriller, especially Apsara in it, that will be your misfortune.
But you didn't say that.
Yes,
because
I said.
You're the RGB, but I'm a new actor.
But
so,
I said
know,
that. I
support.
Said that in my first film. In fact, when Mr. Nagishara wanted me to thank for my first film success, I said that they should thank me for giving me good films. If I make a bad film, they won't watch it anyway.
Yes.
So the point is,
so
I don't think we need to. Because they will make up their mind. Anyway, that's her and that's this is me. And check it out and let us know so that we can make more thrillers. Good day. Yeah.
Bye. Yeah.